your favorite supernatural scene that you've had so far?
Supernatural.
Yeah, or just anything with.
Oh, I know mine. Oh, I just remembered it. At the end of season 4, when Alex, one of the few rare times I've gotten to work with him, pulls out the heart of one of the crazy guy Roy in our coven, and literally rips his heart out and sips like the aorta. And I remember reading that in the script, being like, "How the hell did they do that?" And it was so cool to watch them do it. Of course, it's really not nearly as exciting watching it be done, but really, that was, I thought, way cool. And it's the makeup they did for him was extraordinary. So I'd say that was my personal fave. We get a lot of that. Yes, you do. You're very blasé at this point about all the gore.
I was thinking that Staking Lawn Shadow was pretty awesome because that was the first time, and it was just a hose up the side of Lawn Shadow to a big orange ladder with those big construction worker type of guys just pumping blood, and it just went forever. But this year we had, I had fun doing the wire work for Alex in my fight. So we were on wires for 2 days, like 32 hours on those wires, and we did most of it. And, you know, it was pretty awesome. And then, but what would be funny is we'd be, you know, ready to fight, and then they go cut, and then we'd just be hanging there. Like, this weekend, movie, what'd you do? And we're just sort of pointing to the guy, and then the ground wasn't paying. We got closer and closer. They were like, "Bump, bump." And we just, it was so much fun and also cool doing your own stunts.
Yeah.
You know, they don't let us do much, but that was fun.
Having
this letter, you're having your face.
I wanted to ask you, do you guys know what happened with the whole hepatitis B thing? Like, is there a cure for vampires, or did everybody get infected?
That's what we're wondering.
That's what is to be figured out next year, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So,
I don't think, as of yet, there's a cure for vampires.
Is there a cure for humans or something like that? Or
is it? I guess we are carriers of it, but it doesn't kill us, right? Is that the thing? So if they, it's in our blood, but it doesn't. But so if they feed off us, they'll get it. But if we're, that's why we were all being tested, because if we were clear, then we could pair up and then have our sort of protector vampire. That's the sort of thought that they need to hook. Vampires need to hook up with healthy, non-carrier humans. But I don't believe it kills humans.
You're like a mosquito.
Exactly. Exactly.
This was on my bucket list, so thank you guys very much.